Hello and welcome to Point of View. And here comes China's orbital launch number 40, just a day after the 39th orbital launch of the year. Today's launch featured the Kuaizhou-1A solid rocket that made a return to flight in September after being grounded for a year. The rocket was carrying a Jilin-1 Gaofen 2F remote sensing satellite and was launched into planned orbit from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in northwestern China. This was the 40th Chinese orbital launch of 2021. Jilin-1 satellites are a series of Chinese commercial remote sensing satellites for high-definition video within the Jilin-1 constellation. The Gaofen 2F satellite has an optical system with different levels of resolution depending on the operating mode. In so-called panchromatic mode, meaning seeing all colors, it has a resolution of 75 meters, and in multispectral mode, it can achieve less than 3 meter resolution. It can capture imagery along a 40 kilometer path from its 535 kilometer orbit and is able to see up to 45 degrees off to the side of its orbit in either direction. The Jilin-1 Gaofen 2F satellite is used for generating remote sensing data for a host of public sectors such as land resources monitoring, mineral resources development, urban management, and environmental inspection. Gaofen 2F joins its siblings Gaofen 2A and 2B in the Jilin constellation. Gaofen 2C failed to reach orbit, but about a year later, Gaofen 2D was successfully launched on top of another Kuaizhou 1A rocket on September 27, 2021. The launch was declared successful by the China Aerospace Science and Industry Corporation. The Kuaizhou 1 carrier rocket is the largest solid propellant rocket family in China, as opposed to the Long March series that mainly relies on liquid fuel. The 20 meter tall and 1.4 meter in diameter rocket has a liftoff weight of about 30 metric tons. It is capable of sending 250 kilograms of payload into a sun synchronous orbit or 300 kilograms of payload into a low Earth orbit. Since its maiden flight in January 2017, the rocket has launched 21 satellites into space. China began to develop the Kuaizhou series in 2009 as a low-cost, quick-response product for the commercial space market. These rockets are built at the 69 square kilometer Wuhan National Space Industry Base in central China's Hubei province. That's all for this video. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one.